At 11, we're also following some breaking news out of Providence, where police tell 12 News a man's body was found behind the Stop and Shop on Manton Avenue.
Major David LePayton says the death was due to a possible stabbing. The investigation is ongoing.